I hope you folks have had a great summer, and here in the Northeast especially, even the autumn has been spectacular. I mean, we've had very beautiful days right up even, you know, probably hold through at the end of the month. And a couple of weeks ago, it was so nice, and of course, anybody who knows anything about me knows I'm a golfaholic. So Paul and I decided we'd squeeze in one last round of golf, and man, what a great day we had. Here, watch this. Me and Paul playing a little golf.
We couldn't be bigger idiots.